This is pretty much the worst video ever made.
Hi, nice to meet you. Well, Shlomim, for me it's a Hebrew one. It's something like Shalom, close to Shalom. That's what I think. Now, let me ask you a question. If you hear Bulgaria, what is the first thing you think? The word Bulgaria.
Skiing?
I think Ivan.
Okay, that's
I think
good.
Ivan.
Okay, that's good. Okay, have a good one.
Thank you, Ivan.
Thank you very much, Ivan.
Okay, here with Diane, we're asking her, what's the first thing that comes to mind when she hears the word Shlomo?
Something Jewish.
Yes.
No, not really.
All right.
I don't know too much of Jewish
stuff. Thank you, Diane.
You're welcome. There can't be into Jewish, let me ask you a question.
Standing back. I'm standing by with George. What's the first thing that you think of when you hear the word Shlomim?
Shlomim sounds like slumming.
All right, thank you, George. I'm getting
you're
good.
Quiet. All
right.
You put on camera, right?
Okay, I'm here with Ariel and John. What is the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word Shlomim?
Some sort of food.
Yeah, some sort of food.
Hanging out.
Hanging out. All right. Thank you, Ariel and John. Have a good evening. Do you guys want to? What's the word? Okay. I'm here with John and Sarah. Again, we're asking them about the Shlomim. John?
I think it means chilling or relaxing.
Okay. Sarah?
Slumming. Being really lazy, not doing your homework.
Alright, sounds good. Thank you, John. Thank you, Sarah. Good evening.
Okay, what's your name?
Alex. Okay, I'm here with Alex. Alex is Jewish. He was bar mitzvahed at age of 13.
Heskemuna.
And we wanted to know from Alex what he thought about the Korbon Shlamim.
Well, it's good that you guys go to like a nice school, people like you. It's nice there. You have a nice clean bathroom to go to. Mm-hmm. Things like that. You have lunch together with your friends.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Have a good night. Thank you, Alex. Have a good night. I'm here with Harry at Federated. Okay, he's a security guard at Rite Aid. We asked Harry what he thought about the Korbon Shlamim.
Never heard that word before, but I would think something like,
Thanks, Harry. It's fine, Harry. A lot of people don't know.
Now that we found out what the people's opinion on Shlomim is, let's check out what Shlomim really is. Get her done!
Ari broke his jaw, so he's a little bit of trouble talking, so he's going to read to the best he's able to.
The Korbon Shlamim is, if he's laughing, he's going to show you.
Well, it's because beer's good, or because you're saving your calories. It's not only rot. It's a slime, it's not only rot. A shalom meaning peace. There are two suggested reasons for why this club is a peace offering. The first thing I suggest is when someone's offering, it's not much as will of peace. The second answer, which suggested by Takuma, is that this club brings peace to all the climb and the honor of the last year's summer. And friends are encouraged to come and join the festival. Gathering of friends to partake in a joyous occasion such as this is considered making peace. Now that we have an idea what summer is all about, let's go through a complete process for shining to offer shining!
Last time we were here, the tripod was lost. Now, we are back to avenge and to recover what we lost. It's a very, very long journey, very dangerous journey, but we will attempt it. With the help of the Shlamim.
Let's go,
pause it.
Korbon Shlamim on special occasions. Thank God.
Hey, I was randomly invited, looking for some good food, but then I remembered I can't eat, right? So I check out the adult nutritional section, thinking maybe they got some like insurance or something. Check it out. Check out the selection, dude. And I was looking for it, and I found this frog, dude. Must be Minas Shamayim. A Shlamim is on the way.
Bitch can't do like me, no, bitch can't do like me, no, bitch can't do like me, no.
White Reese's!
That's a good one!
Cookies and cream!
Another White Reese's!
Kit Kat Caramel!
Stick pie! Twins!
Sound of feasting on!
Let's make it like that. Another Kit Kat Caramel!
Ochatosh, that most came to mouth how long, Shlamim!